Good morning, KMS. I'm Kendall.
And I'm Carly.
And we're here for your Bulldog Bulletin. Today is Thursday, January 18th.
And it's a B-Day.
Before we go any further, let's go to the pledge with Ms. Campbell's seminar.
This is Ms. Campbell's 7th grade seminar. We're here for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Did you know there's an early out coming up?
Yes, it's on February 2nd.
Dismissal is at 12:20.
You can still get your KMS yearbook until February 23rd.
They cost $25 and checks can be made payable to KMS.
Order forms are available by the office or you can purchase one online using RevTrack.
All this talk is making me hungry.
Me too, so let's see what's for lunch.
For today's lunch, we have chicken and waffles.
For specialty bar, we have pizza and calzone bar.
For sides, we have fresh garden salad, broccoli, and cinnamon apples.
Today's lunch was brought to you by the KMS Quick Stop. Are there any birthdays today?
No, but yesterday's birthdays were Natalie Bilderback and Caden Richter.
Have you heard about Bulldog Zone?
Yes, anyone can go and it's from 2:30 to 4 in the KMS library.
Are you going to register for the 2018 Polar Plunge?
When is it?
It will be on Saturday, January 27th at Longview Lake.
Anyone age 10 and up is invited to plunge.
Anyone plunging needs to raise $75.
Joseph Maddock is heading up team this year.
I think I'm going to join Ski Club.
Me too, but when can I sign up?
Well, the first session is January 12th, 19th, and 26th, and the second is February 2nd, 9th, and 23rd.
If you are interested in joining Ski Club, return the completed registration form with payment to Coach Yackel, or you can order online using RevTrack.
Registration and payment for the January session is already past due, but you can still register for the February session until January 29th.
Ski helmets are required. You may bring your own or rent one for $5 per session.
Cost is $100 or $115 with helmet rental.
Science Olympiad practice is on Tuesday and Thursday.
To get ready for the competition on Saturday, January 20th.
Well, KMS, that's all we have for today.
Bye.